A place for those among us.
I actually have hope now.
That many don't see.
If it wasn't for this place, I'd probably been nowhere.
Finding refuge.
And it hurts my feelings to see people like this.
Tonight at 11 on 10 News Nightside.